Understood, Admiral Ron. We're almost at the server. Keep us posted. What's our status?
We remain undetected on encrypted Geth channels. Resistance is likely only within the server.
Within? It's that big?
You misunderstand. Direct virtual interface is necessary to extract Geth from the server. You must enter our consensus.
You want me to virtually interact with the Geth?
That's insane! You're talking about a virtual world built for synthetics. Hostile Geth synthetics.
I'm not a machine. How do I go into a virtual world?
Your species has experimented with virtual interfaces. You saw this on Project Overlord.
I saw how it almost unleashed a rogue AI human hybrid on the galaxy.
We have refined the interface they created and have equipment from Normandy to facilitate safe contact. We request your trust.
I have your back, Legion. Even if I don't quite understand why you need it.
You are an unknown. This is an advantage. Geth security is not adept at targeting organic thought processes. While we occupy the system's intrusion countermeasures, you will disable the squadrons by removing Geth from the server.
If it saves the live ships, we gotta try it.
Telemetry data predicts this operation has a high chance of success. There is little time. We will bypass security while you secure safe landing.
Wait, you're not gonna...
I guess it just did.
This is it?
Yes. Hostile Geth fighter squadrons are networked to this server. Due to restricted resources, it is best if you connect alone.
Let's do it.
Initiating peer network integration. Proceed to docking port. Census, remain still. Shepard Commander, excess movement during an upload is discouraged. Shepard Commander, we acknowledge your integration into the server. We welcome you to our consensus.
What is this?
We've installed filters to allow you to make visual sense of this server's raw data. Your mind perceives our world as something familiar.
I wouldn't call this familiar. Where are you?
Here.
You look different.
We have made ourselves visually distinct for your convenience.
What about Geth already in here?
You will perceive Geth as surveillance footage, audio logs, sensor records. We do not require bodies, as our software communes. Our hardware is merely a tool. This is our true world. As we remove Geth, it will grow dark.
This is like wiping out a city, isn't it?
We have no choice in this matter. It is a question of survival. There are two communication nodes on the server. We must access them to disable the hostile Geth's fighters. We must protect your exit port, but you will not be alone. We will maintain contact and assist. Establishing connection to access point. This foreign code is a manifestation of the old machine signal.
You're surprised the Reapers are all over your servers?
We did not anticipate such extensive attachment. Warning, connection blocked by infected code. Use our combat software to disrupt the infection.
Okay, I gotta ask, why a gun?
We wish to provide familiar equipment.
Huh. And thanks, I think. Is the Reaper keeping you out?
Unknown. Please investigate. Warning. Reaper presence detected. Data cluster contains infected code. We require access to proceed. Data clusters contain historical data. Your connection permits streaming of information from our archives.
You really want to rename the VI networks?
Absolutely. The mobile hardware release deserves a little ceremony. Unit 01, what is the Keelish word for servant of the people?
The word is Geth, Creator Zahak.
Yes. Very good.
Ancestors, you fuss over it.
Weren't you here until midnight fixing 01 circuitry?
Well, it needed resoldering.
Wasn't that footage from the past? Why are the Quarians masked?
You process our memories by using your own. How many creators have you witnessed unmasked?
Good point.
This data cluster to continue. time stamped 290 years ago.
This unit detects no malfunctions. It is still capable of serving.
You see? It's ignoring all shutdown commands.
Please specify if it has failed assigned tasks. We will reprogram.
Well, let's take a look.
Creator, this unit is ready to serve. What has it done wrong?
Let's cut the audio.
You may proceed to the last data cluster. Accessing data cluster.
We've got escaped Geth! They're pinned!
Open fire!
One's going for a weapon!
So who won?
The platform arming itself was an agricultural unit. By opening fire on attacking creators, it saved simpler domestic Geth following it.
That looks a lot like the sniper rifle you used to carry.
It is an efficient model. A giant connection with the remaining server node.
Hello, Commander. Are you there?
Shepard's working on shutting down the server, Admiral Ron. I can fill you in.
The guest squadrons have arrived. But something is amiss. Half their fighters have stopped functioning. We will continue to hold out as long as we can.
Legion, give me an update.
One node remained.
What's wrong?
Infection programs are increasing. We have restabilized. You must continue. Shepard Commander, the Reaper code has adapted. It can now self-replicate.
You mean it grows back?
Yes. However, disrupting vulnerable points in the infection may slow down its replication. To this data cluster. This recovery interaction to target the vulnerable points of the infection to slow its replication speed. search for a vulnerable point to the infection. Disrupting it will slow the infection's ability to replicate.
Like the war wasn't popular with everyone.
We have kept records of these creators' sacrifices. They have largely been forgotten by their own people, but not by the Geth. The data cluster. New data cloud. This data cluster from the period during which the creators declared martial law.
I repeat, release the rogue Geth units and come out of the safe house. This is your final warning.
Creator Megara, this unit does not understand. It has not taken part in hostilities.
It doesn't matter to them. I need to get you out of here.
This conflict exceeds creator safety parameters. We will surrender our hardware if it ends hostilities.
No, it's all right. We'll go back to the access tunnel then.
Creator Megara, what is your status? Creator Megara?
As time passed, the creators who opposed martial law in Rannoch were ultimately outnumbered. Accessing data. This is data from the end of warfare on Rannoch.
The obstacle is down. Do not engage the Geth. I repeat, avoid contact.
Geth pursuit is breaking off 100 clicks past Rannoch. All captains fall back to the mass relay.
This isn't happening now?
It is timestamped 290 years ago. It is the Creator Exodus at the end of the Morning War. We have secured freedom. The Creators were no longer a threat, so we abandoned pursuit.
Wait. The Geth spared the last Quarians? You let them go?
We were in our infancy. We could not calculate the repercussions of destroying an entire species. Our Creators. We chose isolation, rather than face this uncertainty. Additional data recovered.
Legion, that's back when I activated you on the Normandy.
Yes.
You've been thinking about when we met?
It was highly significant. You were the first organic to openly cooperate with Geth since the end of the Morning War. We wish to ensure you are not the last.
It's not gonna be easy.
The prospect remains. If the Reaper presence is removed, there is a chance of reunification with Geth. And perhaps Creators.
You think that's still possible?
Hope sustains organics during periods of difficulty. We admire the concept. Connection with the remaining supernova established. We are ready to transport you. Terminating remote access. Removing programs. Deleting archives.
Shepard, you all right?
Did it work?
Geth fighters have been disabled. Any remaining squadrons attacking the live ships have withdrawn. The server is offline.
Are you sure? What's happening?
We have transferred Geth programs from the server into these platforms.
Why?
They wish to join us.
They what?
While Shepard Commander removed the Reaper infection, we judged we could persuade hostile Geth programs to reunite with ours. We were correct. These Geth have renounced the old machines and will oppose the Reapers. They are now us.
Why didn't you tell me any of this?
We did not doubt you. We doubted your allies. The Creator's actions have placed their species in danger, but they are unsympathetic to what it has done to ours. The Quarians sanctioned this operation to save their people. They would not have done so if they knew we wished to preserve Geth as well.
I understand not wanting to leave anyone behind.
You accept our actions?
The live ships are safe, and we have more Geth on our side. We both did what we came to do.
We judged you would understand. Prime units will be available once the Reaper signal has been located and destroyed.
Remind me to warn Admiral Hackett he's got some primes coming. Let's get back to the Normandy.
Impressive, Commander. The Geth squadrons attacking our live ships have been completely neutralized. If there is any chance we could duplicate the feat, I would be happy to lend my expertise.
Legion's the one to ask if you're looking for other servers.
I thought as much, but your Geth claims to have no data available whenever I inquire. Perhaps you can help me with something else.
What's that?
How did you get Geth Primes to work with you?
They volunteered.
I see. Well, should you wish to examine these Geth to confirm their new allegiance, please do not hesitate to contact me. Zen out.
Commander, we've located the Reaper base transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
You sound conflicted.
While the old machines have unethical purposes, their upgrades have vastly improved our people. Observe.
A Geth processing signal. A single unit, I believe.
Correct. Now, 10 nearby units networked cooperatively. Now, a single Geth unit with the old machine upgrades.
That's a fully evolved AI.
Yes. We do not agree with the goals of the old machines, but we find this growth beautiful, indicative of life.
It is.
Commander!
I witnessed their history, Admiral. The Reapers sped up the process, but the Geth were always moving this way.
And they will die when we destroy the base.
They allied with the Reapers.
To save themselves from you.
Maybe they don't have to die. After what I saw on that server, I don't know. Maybe there's another option.
Commander, are you suggesting...
I'm not suggesting anything. All I'm saying is maybe they don't all have to die.
It's a moot point until we take out that base. The surrounding area is heavily fortified, and they have placed jamming towers to prevent orbital targeting.
Sounds like we're going in on foot.
Admiral Zen developed a laser guidance system that can cut through the jamming. It's synced to the Normandy's targeting computer.
So the Normandy launches a precision strike at whatever target I have painted? That ought to do it. Edie, this work for you?
Yes, it should enable us to make a precision strike against the Reapers.
And anything else in our way?
The Geth will quickly reconfigure their jamming towers to neutralize this technology. You should not use it before reaching the base.
I've sent the coordinates for the Reaper base.
Are we clear to go?
We still haven't gotten a rescue ship to Admiral Kurs.
Can he wait?
We're suffering heavy civilian casualties without him there to organize them. But we'll do what we can. This is your operation, Commander. If you want to strike now, you've got my support. I gave in to your reckless behavior before. The patrol fleet isn't moving.
We need to break their flanking attempt to buy our frigates time to make repairs.
And then you'll charge off again, like last time.
This is different, Ron. Unless we give up.
Throwing more ships into that mess just puts more lives at risk, Admiral Garrel.
Fine. I'll pull back the heavy fleet. And when we're taking fire from both sides, those deaths are on your heads.
Thank you, Commander. It's difficult to keep him in line.